Alright, so today we are roping. We got our horses. My friend is over. He's dragging the ring right now along with the Australian Aura. Me and my dad, we're going to go get the cows, and Aura will ride that horse. And me and my friend will ride this horse, so I'm going to warm her up first because she bucks sometimes. We are going to go get the steers, bring them up, and then get them ready and rope. So, yeah.
Alrighty, let's go get them. I got it on, it's ready to go. Ooh. Alright, let's go get him. Let's take him up. Let's go. Hey, up. All right, shut the gate. We're fixing to put the first steer through. Bray's getting out and getting ready. Put the first steer through. Oh! She put a stop on you. Run it. Bray, get on there and take her down. Bray. Remember, she'll cut on you. There you go, get her. Anyway, he didn't pull his dally. He couldn't get tight quick enough. Or pull his slack, I mean. She run him through the end of the fence. She kind of zigzags. Yeah, that was a catch. She just likes to zigzag too much. They're fresh. We hadn't roped them in a month and a half,
they're
2 months maybe.
The more they know their route.
Yeah, they'll get going. Yeah. That's right. All right, let's see if we can't pull this rope off.
That's my saying. Slow catch, but at least it's better than no catch.
All right, take her in. Yep. Just follow her up, R. There you go. You take her down. Go ahead.
Okay, so I'm working with the leather gloves because all of my cotton roping gloves were lost and they had holes in them. So I'm roping with the leather gloves today.
You're still doing good. It don't matter what glove you rope with as long as you get it done. All right.
Turn with it, Rihanna. I hope. Turn with the Riata.
You did it. Pretty slack. Get it. Down off. Man from Snowy River. Woo! Hold tight, Tennessee. Hold tight. Man from Snowy River. Woo! Now, Throw your hat and jump off.
Yeah.
No,
I broke my neck.
Okay, man. Hey, take your rope off of your head.
Okay. Don't kegle it. You want your gloves?
No, I don't need it.
Order ready.